So Camila's attitudes are up and down. She wants to make herself relevant in the situation. I genuinely am trying to build friendships and trust, but in the back of my mind, I still don't have a secret.
I have to say, okay, wait a second. Yeah, I'm not confusing. It's straightforward.
Thank you. So what I wanted to do, I wanted to follow her home, act like I'm a stalker. So what I went out and got, if I got me some shitty, a black hoodie, I mean, I'm obviously disguised as a rock or a stalker, whatever you want to call it. I didn't want to use none of our cars because if I did, that was kind of suspect. So what I did was I went out and grabbed me a Lamborghini truck. Oh my God, they think it's those suits. And you guys see right here, it's a Lamborghini truck. But anyway, I got a break that says it came out in the other car. And then when she comes out, I'm following her, you'll get a reaction. It's going to give me 500, like, I would drop another back. You got to comment down below, TJ, already. Everything, let's get it, man. Let's go. Alright guys, we gotta do a super quick and fast transaction. So we have about 5 minutes left. The car is actually right next to me right here, Black Range Rover. And the other side is on the other side. If it's the other word right over here, you're gonna have to be very careful. So I did, I'm gonna try to get my knee. You know, I'm going off. Pray for me, guys. I got the camera set up. I'm almost out of breath, but I was rushing like crazy. But I actually just see the knock at every move right when she gets inside the car. The only thing I can't do is I can't hear it on the camera, but check this out, look. I can literally see inside the car right there. So where she get in, where she walk out, we're like, so I can see her every move up in here. Alright guys, time to this guy's muscle. I gotta put on a shake. You can't see me. I'm good to go, kid. Go on, dick it, go on, kid. Alright y'all, I'm gonna just sit back and wait on my wife. The come on. Y'all can say she has 10 minutes left. It's actually been 30 minutes. I've been sitting in the car for 30 minutes. It's been taking forever, you feel me? Oh, it's 30, what are you doing? That's already your horns. Y'all, she went back inside and helped out. Like, what the heck, bro? Bruh. Oh, yeah, there she goes. Come on, come on. There she goes. Look at her shaking so long leg. Please hurry, I'm hungry.
What
do
you mean?
Steak.
That's not making a steak?
Yeah, so hurry to come home. I'm hungry. I'm gonna have to find you guys dinner. For lunch.
Okay, so don't rest me because then I'm gonna get fired
again. No, don't worry, I'll leave. Sitting in the cut real quick. I'm